a lot of the kids write in and they say, is Kate McKinnon a lesbian? They don't know. So
I think that it's so apparent that I am, but apparently not.
No.
I don't know. I think that I comport myself in a kind of
leso way.
Leso way.
Right. You are.
I am 100%
les. More so than anyone, more so than me.
I've not seen
never
a human penis except
ever
on a nude art model.
And you did touch Stephen Guarino's balls.
I touched Stephen Guarino's balls
from the Big Gay Sketch Show. He's a gay man, and he put Kate's hands onto his balls.
It's not. I don't
think
they're gross.
Again, we say inappropriate workspace.
I think they're fun.
Sure, they're
probably
fun.
Fun to play with. Fun to, you know,
bat around. Whatever
bat
you
around,
do with them,
like a little cat.
Would you ever just hook up with a guy once?
No.
You would not taint yourself.
I don't
yourself.
Hook up with people that I don't love. Really like.
Oh, right.
And I don't really like any man.
Enough to make sex.
Enough to make sex.
I'm like 95% les.
I would give myself a 98.5.
Yeah, you're leso. Rating. So this is what people want to know. They say is Kate right. les, and we've learned a lot.
Well, like I figured it out.
Right.
By watching the X-Files.
Oh, that's right.
And noticing my physiological reaction to it. I thought at first that my physiological reaction was a product of David Duchovny's face, but no, it was Gillian
Anderson,
who still is the queen.
Really? Of your heart?
Of my heart. And so I knew then. I told some of my friends.
Yeah.
Eventually I told my mother.
Yes, and what happened there?
She found me crying and she said, "What's wrong?"
Right, what's your problem?
And I said,
"I think I'm gay!" Like
wow.
that.
And then she said, "Fine, love it, whatever you want to be."
Wow.
It was always, that's the way I grew up.
Wow.
Miraculously, whatever I wanted to be, except a porn star. Let's tell the story of our first lady kiss.
Oh, okay. Who was it?
I won't say her name. We went up to a room. We made out for 8 hours.
Wow.
And I wore my retainer the entire time.
Wow.
Did not occur to me to take it out.
How did it stay in?
Oh, it
clung. 8 hours?
It clung. With breaks.
Is she a les now?
No.
Oh, that's why you can't say her name.
She's not a les. Because I wore the retainer.
And now here we are in the Big Gay Sketch Show. Out.
About. Friends. Good friends.
Good.
Very
good
close.
Friends. You
very
know what?
Close friends.
You know what? What? I think.
What?
I think.
What are you thinking?
You know what I'm thinking?
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
I think I am.
What?
I think you should become a co-host on the show. Let's do this together. That way we don't have to be separated between seasons of the Big Gay Sketch Show. And we can, oh my God, you're a toad. No, don't, and I'm going to start. Kate McKinnon is the new co-host, right?
Seal it.